What is the oldest wild bird in the world? A female Laysan albatross is the oldest bird observed in the wild. It has been monitored since 1956 by biologist Chandler Robbins. She returns to the Midway Atoll National Wildlife Refuge in the Pacific Ocean every year to breed, lay her eggs, and raise her chicks. The bird is recorded as being at least 72 years old. For more facts about animals, click on the subscribe button.